Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to Studio 4D. Today I want to test something with you. I want to show you how to increase your network connection or to boost speed or your internet or something. This is my Huawei box. Look at the antennas. Nice. This is B315. Crazy. Let me show you. Look at this is what I'm talking about. And this is more information about this. Okay, great. Oh no, put this here. Ah, put the antennas into. But sometimes network is not good. As you can see on one bar here. This is not good for me. But I have a solution, quick solution for you. Okay, let me show you. As you can see, I have the Samsung Galaxy Note 8 here and the iPhone 12 Pro Max. I want to use this to make the test of this device. Okay, nice. Now, first of all, go on your dashboard. Okay, go on your dashboard here. Okay, and this address to access to this thing. Okay, welcome. Go on settings, enter your beautiful password. The password is admin, as you can see here, admin. Okay, let me nice admin and admin login. Click on done. Now get access to all of this. Nice. Now you can go on let me zoom. Okay, have your lab, our network settings. Network. What are you doing? Let me go. Okay. Dual app. You can see network setting. When you click, app here. Make sure that you have enable LTE networks enable and click on auto here. And if you have something different, you can test one by one here. I have not. Now what I want to choose is here on system. On system, you can go on antenna settings. Click on this. Now have all of the settings. You can see, please use only external antennas provided by your carrier. If you experience any issues from using third party external antennas, contact your carrier to purchase a set of certified antennas. Okay, cool. Now, first of all, look at, you can see antenna auto. You have so many settings here, but you can change everything. Change test first auto, after building, after external antenna, and another. I want to test 1, 2, 3 and finish with building. Okay, first of all, let's reload. Nice. Now let's test face thing in speed test with my Samsung Galaxy Note 8. Okay, now speed test. Click on speed test and great. You can download this application directly in your app store. Now, this is my network, MTN. Okay, now I want to test this quickly. Click on this to test this thing. Look at what you have here. Look at the speed, the download speed. One is on O2. Now look at the upload speed. Not bad. Upload speed. Okay, great. This is cool. This is the upload speed. Beautiful. This is when it is on O2. Yeah. What are you doing? Is this a joke? Okay. When is on O2 antenna O2. Now let's change this for external antenna 1 to see. Apply. Success. Now reload. Let's check. Okay. External antenna 1 enable. Now take this one again and let's go for the speed test. Okay. Let's do it. Let's go. Look at the speed. Okay, this is test of antenna 1. Not bad, but it's very, very different than the preview information. This is when is on O2. You have 30.2 megabytes here and this, but when you click on one antenna, look at what you have. 50 degrees. And now let me choose external antennas 1 and 2. Okay, and click on apply. Success again. Reload and welcome back. Great. Now let's do the same thing. Let's test. This is one antenna. Now let's launch for antenna 1 and 2 together. Look at what you have. This is almost like O2. This is almost like auto seeking. What do you think? What do you think, brother? Antenna 1 and antenna 2 is good for uploading. Yes, it's good for uploading videos. Nice. No? Let's finish the job and choose built in. Built in is what I love, because you are good, 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 good Donald speech. Reload again. Let's check. Building. Can you see this? Okay. Now, take your phone. This is antenna 1 and antenna 2 together. We resolve is like O2. This is resolve of O2. Now, let's test building. Okay. Building. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Do you believe this? The download speed is very, very great, but the upload speed is very, very bad. Very, very, very bad. Look at the upload speed. Very, very bad. Wow. This is O2. Very, very, very bad. Okay. Come back to antenna 1 and antenna 2. Enable success. Reload. And what come say to me what who is the best. Okay, what do you like? As you can see, building is good for downloading, but it's bad for uploading. Antenna 1 and antenna 2, the last test is here. Look at antenna 1 and antenna 2. Is not good for download, but it's very, very good for uploading video. Do you believe this? This is not a joke. You can see by yourself. Oh, look at so different. Okay, this is what I want to show you right now. That's to show you how to increase your network connection if you meet problem, brother. Okay, now get ready and see you later for more videos in Linux Studio for the YouTube channel. Let's go.